Let's see how long it took. Only 5 minutes? I'm done. I'm done with this game. Subscribe and hit that bell button to join the Bright Army and be part of the Bright and Early Squad. Welcome back, Brights. I'm Sabrina Bright. Today on TeraBrite Games, we're looking at the Valentine's update in Bubblegum Simulator. But before we do it, let's do a quick Bright Like Spike. DJ, what's today's Bright Goal? Bright Goal? What? Like Goal?
Today's Bright Goal is 72 billion.
Let's just see how many likes we can get on this video. Everybody, smash that like button with your head.
Need Bright Juice? Well, we have a Bright Juice shirt in our merch store. Link in the description.
So today in Bubblegum Simulator, there's a Valentine's egg update. So there's a new Valentine's egg. It replaced the egg from before. So I never got my shiny diamond overlord, sadly. But we got some new Valentine's pets we can get. We have a new eggs reward type thing. The amount of eggs you hatch, you can claim rewards and pets and stuff. So definitely going to be checking that out. And we can get a 1,000 pet slot game pass. I'm not even sure if I really need that. Also, you can disable, like in quotes, easy legendary sounds in the chat message and effects. So like, for instance, we were getting so many diamond serpents before. We could have used that to like disable it so that we could just look at the chat and be like, oh, we hatched overlords if we didn't want all those serpents to be in the chat. So that's kind of cool that that's an option now. Disable easy legendary effects. It's right here in settings.
Also, it won't show in the chat?
Yeah.
Oh, I want to set that on.
Read the about when you see an update, DJ. Geez. Okay, so I obviously have a shiny diamond overlord equipped because this was DJ's. He hatched this. I don't know how he managed to hatch this thing, but DJ, I'm going to go ahead and trade it back to you.
Okay.
It's your pet and you deserve to keep it. Honestly, the only reason I have it right now is because I was trying to get a thumbnail picture of it. Take your pet. Enjoy.
Man.
Let's finally just get right into this. These are really rare. I am going to go ahead and buy the increased luck for 2 hours. I'm probably going to be playing this for at least 2 hours. And the better shiny chance, of course. And if we get the faster egg hatching, we can open more eggs and hiring our chances of getting that last legendary, which some people have already sent me tweets that they've hatched. That's insane. Look at the rarity of that. 0.0025. What is that rarity? That's insane. So let's... Oh, it's so cute. Wait a second. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry. That egg is like so cute. That was such a girly moment. I'm sorry I made you cringe. So, Sweet Mouse, Heartful Dragon. I love these pets. I love Valentine stuff. All right. Wow, it's kind of weird. I have no sound effects right now. I think I turned it off. I don't know why. There we go. All right, that's more like it. Whoa, we got lovebirds already. That's the third to best one. So wait, that's a 0.8% and it's a legendary?
Wait, that showed up in the chat.
Yeah, because I didn't turn it off. Do you want me to turn
it? I turned it off.
But mine did. I hatched it. It's not going to show for you.
I think it's just for the effects and the sound.
It literally says in, like, read the
about. I think it'll show up in the chat still.
No, it says on the about section of the game, disable easy legendary sound / chat message / effects.
Oh.
I'm discovering stuff and I'm missing it. Look what you made me do. Yay, shinies! Unlock that shiny index.
Oh yeah, I just hatched it and it didn't explode. Anymore.
Yeah, mine will show up because I didn't turn it off.
Oh.
But you know what? I'm going to turn it off.
You're going to get a lot of lovebirds. They're not that rare.
All right. We're going to get a lot of lovebirds, apparently. So let's see.
I've already been grinding this while Sabrina was trying to...
while I was grinding to get on the leaderboard in Blob Simulator, DJ started playing Bubblegum Simulator. And that is why we're in his VIP right now. But I will go into a public later. He just doesn't want to move or stop hatching because he wants to get on the leaderboard. So he's like, join my VIP. So anyway, real quick, I'm going to turn this off. Forgot what I was even doing. So let's see if we can get that rare in the second to last pet. Ooh, we got a lovely fox. That was the rare. And now we just need the last two. The last two legendaries. 0.04% is going to be tough, but the last one's... Oh, it says 0.005 now because my boost is going. Nice. But still, really rare. We probably aren't going to get that in this episode. That would be OP and lucky. So DJ already got the second to last one and it's a lovely marshmallow. I can see it up there with you. That's cute.
Oh, you see it?
Yeah, I can see it. It's so cute. Aw. The marshmallows are always so cute. All right, it's time for me to grind. Also, guys, I forgot to show you, but DJ actually already made a shiny lovebirds. Wow. Oh, it has a heart animation? That's so cute. Why are the Valentine's pets the most adorable pets ever? We're gonna go ahead and go right here to this little tab that says prizes. This is where we can claim pets, pet prizes for hatching a certain amount of eggs. Currently, I've actually hatched a total of 291,469 eggs. So I can claim tons of these. So let's just see what we get. All right, we got a dragon, a golem. Okay, so these are really weak. Now they're getting better. Oh my gosh, we got ourselves an element, neon elemental. Oh wow, these are actually getting better and better. Holy moly. Yay, and a penguin. Dude, wow, a magenta. Uh-oh, I can't get the next one. Is that Hexarium? I don't have it. I've always wanted Hexarium and I still haven't hatched it. Is that it? I hope that is. And then Virus, I can't tell what the rest of these are. Is that Rainbow Shock? I can't tell. Oh my gosh. And it shows how completed it is. I'm 97% completed on this, so I'm probably gonna be able to get it by the end of this episode. I'm so excited. Yes. Dude, I got a lovely marshmallow. I almost deleted it. Aw, yay, I have my own now. I still need a shiny version of the last three, but now we almost filled our entire index. I only need the last one. All right, Brett, so I have been grinding this for a really long time. Let's just go look how long, because you saw when I bought those boosts in the beginning, I only have 47 minutes, so it's been about an hour and a half since I started this video. That's a long time to be making a video. Luckily, I have way more than enough to actually make a shiny, lovely marshmallow, if I can find it. Oh my gosh, I have enough to make a couple, so I'm just gonna go ahead and make some shinies out of these. So let's see, how powerful are these? They are 550. That's pretty good. And it's gonna be really cute. We already saw what it looked like because DJ had it equipped. And also, this is like double that. So if we could get this in a shiny, that would be amazing. But it doesn't look like I'm going to be hatching a Valentium, which is the most rare legendary, the Valentium right here. But about 6 people actually tweeted at me within the first 4 hours of the game being out that they hatched Valentium. That is insane that many people got that fast. I actually reached out to every single one of them. Well, except for one of them because your messages wouldn't allow me. But I reached out to 5 of them and no one responded because, guys, it's 4:46 a.m. It's so late / early. But luckily, we had a wonderful bright comment that they got all the legendaries and I responded fast enough. So I'm expecting a guest, Mads28110, to join my VIP server right now. Hopefully this works out because I'm super excited to see this pet. It's gonna look, I think, a lot like Hexarium, which I haven't gotten yet, but I will probably be getting that once I hit 300,000 eggs open and I have 6,000 more to open. That's kind of a lot, so that's gonna take me a little bit of time, but hopefully we can make like a video where we claim every single prize, or at least most of them. I don't know about this one, man. Getting 1 million eggs hatched, that's gonna be insane. Oh my goodness, they just got in. Hi! Ah, this is awesome. Oh my gosh. Oh my, whoa. It's like, it's got the same particle effect as the, what is it called? Neon Elemental. And it looks like Hexarium. That's awesome. Oh my God. I said, I can't believe you got it so fast. How long did it take? Let's see how long it took. We're doing our interview that we always do. Only 5 minutes? I'm done. I'm done with this game. I'm just kidding. What? 5 minutes. Oh, it looked like I was like crying. I'm like, what? So Mads has given me permission, guys. We are going to trade and I'm going to give it back. Aw, thank you. That's so sweet. This is gonna be a once in a lifetime opportunity because I don't know if I'm gonna hatch that thing. It's so rare. But what if, guys, what if we get a shiny? That is the question. What if? Valentium! OMG. Holy moly. I bet you cringed pressing trade there. Oh my gosh. Oh man, this is so awesome. I can never find pets. Why is it so hard for me? Guys, like I said, if we ever trade and I'm just standing there, it's for some reason I can't find the pet that we just traded. Let me just search it. We just search VA. There it is. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh, that is so cool looking. Seriously, I am so jealous. Like always, I'm always jealous when I showcase these rare pets. I feel like I never get to get these like super rare ones. So we're gonna go to Toyland because obviously it has amazing toy multiplier. It has 1,250 as a level one. So we're gonna just go ahead and collect it with the chests and see what we get. I've got my shiny lovebirds out as well. So we're gonna level these up by getting these little stuff on the side. I'm sure Mads isn't gonna mind me leveling it up a little. It's only gonna make it stronger. We don't need to go there. Just gonna get the chests real quick. Look at that blocky chest. 38 million. I wonder how much I would get though if I had all my best block pets equipped. And I have the lovely marshmallow, of course. I really want to get a shiny one. Get that treasure chest, 77 million. And get these on the side just to level it up a little. And you know what? I'm gonna take it to XP Island as well. Just to do that Mads a favor here. You'll be able to get the chest within the same 5 minutes two times. Yeah! All right, I got permission. I don't know why I would need to get permission for that. So I'm probably gonna be having a couple episodes come out. I wanna obviously tackle the rewards and see how many pets I can get from it. Let's go ahead and level that up. Ooh, level 4 already. And then I also wanna try to get shinies and hatch Valentium for myself. I wanna try to get a shiny, lovely marshmallow. And yeah, and if there's a secret pet, obviously, we're gonna be hunting for that. We have like the same like flow now every time there's like a bubblegum simulator update. I try to get all the pets, I try to get the shinies of the pets, and I try to get the secret pets. That's just how it is every time. Oh boy. Well, that is the best legendary pet in the Valentine's egg. We now have to give it back to its owner. So we're gonna go ahead and trade it now as a level 4. You are so incredibly lucky. Can't believe you hatched it in 5 minutes and you got all of them. Like, how did you get all of them in 5 minutes? I don't even understand. Oh, great. Now I'm never gonna find it. Oh, there it is. Found it. Yay! Thank you guys, everybody who actually reached out to me on Twitter as well. Thank you for reaching out. I don't feel like I deserve it that all these people are reaching out, but like it makes for a fun video for everybody. So I do appreciate that. And I appreciate you Mads for letting me borrow that. So don't forget to turn your notifications on so you don't miss those videos coming out. And we are trying to do 2 videos every day. So tune in for that. Hope you guys are enjoying all the videos we release. And don't forget to hit that like button. If you're new, make sure you do hit that subscribe button to join the Bright Army and catch up on some Bubblegum Simulator videos right over there. Have a wonderful day and thank you for watching, Brights. Bye!